Aztecs are 8-3, 7-0 in conference play, hosting Nevada, final scheduled home game of the 2015 season. The game's picked up nationally. It'll be on ESPN2. The seniors here, you know, they're doing things here that haven't happened an awful lot. You know, they're going to be a graduating class that has been eligible for postseason play each and every one of their years here.
Smith throws, a completion, spinning away, that's Penny, down the sideline, inside the five, knocked out there.
Got a catch, got a broken tackle, 10-5, corner of the end zone, out of bounds.
Here's the pitch, Humphrey cuts it back, and strolls on into the end zone, Gordon the fullback with the block.
Chase Price got some room. That's out. 25. In the secondary 30. 35, 40 out of bounds. First down. At the 45-yard line. Gun to him. Butler got nothing. Right at the 21-yard line. To Chapman back running under pressure. Going to run the ball. Midfield. 45 to the 43-yard line. He didn't fair catch. He got a grab. He's coming out. Broke the tackle. 45, 50. Midfield. 40-yard line. Near side. In the secondary. 20, 15. Out of bounds. The chase off the left guard again outside again. Big inside move inside the 30. He makes somebody right out of his J-O-C-K. 22 yards more for Chase Wright.
Go black. Boom.